Hello guys, it's me Carson, this is a Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, the Talladega Cup, which was unsuccessful, as the thumbnail title says. So, like, I know that qualifying is important, right? You want to be in the front. But being in the front kind of causes the big one, and as if you watch the video further, you know, I get in the big one. So I'll tell you the timestamp of when I went for the big one, but it was unsuccessful, and I don't know. I try to ask too much and try to pass the cars, and well, at least there's something I can learn from it. So, I mean, what more can you ask for if you're always in the back of the pack and trying to stay out of trouble, and you steal a good finish from a few drivers that deserved it and ran in the front all day. But down Daytona, Talladega, Atlanta, you don't have to worry about it so much, and that's super speedway racing in the tapered space era. So, I mean, this video clip is around 50 minutes long, but unless my iMovie editor gets corrupted and deletes parts of the video, I think it'll still stay at 50 minutes. So I can guarantee you it's just not going to be easy. That's what it'll take to get all this footage out there. So yeah, I don't have to look because it doesn't matter where you start. It's where you finish, so. I think there's going to be a lot of low views. Like, what did they say? Jumbo Shrimp Paradox? A lot of low views. That doesn't make sense. But really, there's going to be extremely low number of views because people don't want to watch videos that involve them getting in the big one, but because of me having an iRacing subscription for the next 3 months, I'm going to have to learn and critique where I went wrong, how I can fix it, and perform next time at the end of the moment, first time at that track on race weekends, which is either Monday evening or Tuesdays. So if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, go right ahead. But otherwise, give a thumbs up if you like it so much. Click on the bell notifications so you can get future videos from my YouTube channel, HappyCar95. And share a comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So, I make you happy, Car95. Hope you all have a good evening and peace out.
Catch up 25 yards. okay?
You are out of time. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.